What up, this is Ricky, and I'm doing a 1970s Holden Showdown. I'm in the 1973 Holden HQ Monaro, and I'm going up against a subscriber in the 77 Holden Toronto ASX. But first, show some love and smash that like and subscribe.
I didn't see the road till it was too late. Track. Interesting line. So I missed the lesson. Limit. I right there. I forget that's the spot. Again, I always miss it. I can see 275 on my telemetry. Down on the D-pad. Oh, I forgot you're... This 12 laps. line up for the last all or nothing on this one. It's pretty good. Stop right here. All or nothing on this race. On your go. That was the end? I thought it was.
Yeah, I was
up to laundry. Yeah, me too. I thought that was a, me neither. I just looked. So I'm like, why didn't it end? Take it. You need the first place more than me. It gives you more credits. Yo, make sure to like and subscribe and check out the thousands of car enthusiast videos I made just for you.